Attorney generals are putting rapists behind bars with evidence from backlogged rape kits. Ohio's attorney general had thousands of kits tested and convicted hundreds of rapists. But Catherine Cortez Masto in Nevada?
Are you aware of this issue about the unprocessed rape kits?
No, I am not aware of that issue. At least it hasn't come to our attention.
Catherine Cortez Masto, she failed Nevada. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.